next to his home city to register. So Joseph went up to Bethlehem, the city of David. He went there with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him, and was expecting a child.
While they were there, the time came for her to give birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloth and put him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
And there were shepherds at the fields nearby, keeping watch over the flocks by night. Suddenly, an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were afraid.
"Fear not," the angel said. "I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. You will find a baby wrapped in cloth and lying in a manger."